hope I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp, how many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. Mandy gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out. Out here, there ain't nothing but murdering drifters. Raiders.
All right, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
You just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have a creosote.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I knew that.
Wait, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Who's man? No, I don't.
Nice headshot.
Who's man? No, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out. That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
Okay. We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
It was freaks.
Deacon out.
A lot of freaks. They came.
Don't be such a stranger.
See ya.
It was a riot or something. I saw Karen and other teachers trying to block their doors.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz.
All right, I got you.
Okay.
See you around.
Here, I got it.
This ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
Oh.
scrap. Should do it. Thank you.
Okay.
Too many.
Another bounty. Something under this. Off figures.
this will help. There we go. Thank you. Okay, here you go.
Thank you.
four of them.
I got a use for you. Thank you.
Now let's see what they got there.
Yeah.
Hey, Deke. How you been? Looking for something special? Good choice. Yep. Okay. Yep, that's nice. Now that's an upgrade. Good one. Yep. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Yeah. yeah.
Deke, long time no see. Looking for something special? Good choice. Yep. Whatever you need, I got it. Yep.
Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Oh, Jesus. of ammo.
Shit, Dick. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, booze man. Drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?